What's up, world? It's your boy Jumar C, rap coach extraordinaire, leader to the legends, mentor to the motivated, almighty bass Drew. And in this short video, we're gonna give you three really good professional industry level ideas on how to step up your social media so you look more professional, you look more like the real deal. And as you're getting your rap artist promotion up in the game and you wanna look like you're actually on the way to be a superstar, you wanna basically look as legit as possible. So this is a short video with three key concepts that I've used in some of my promotion, but I've also coached rappers from around the world and see some of the biggest household names in the industry use in order to step their game up and be superstar level when it comes to their promotion and their social media. So without further ado, let's get into it. All right, so one of the first quick tips I would suggest, and I've seen a lot of good artists and a lot of good musicians use, is in their social media, whether it's Instagram, whether it's Snapchat, some of their videos even, is having a consistent color scheme. So that could be your website, that could be the Snapchat filters that you're using, that could be having an Instagram with all black and white pictures, but having a consistent color scheme in an artistic, cool way can really set you apart from other artists. It makes you look more artistic, it makes you have a certain brand and sort of a connection that the audience can have. Like, okay, this artist always has the dope black and white pictures. Their whole Instagram looks like an art piece, or everything on social, on their Snapchat looks really cool with one of the filters that makes it look all cool and hazy or something like that. But the idea is having a cool color scheme. Also, of course, in your website and things like that. That's a good way to really set yourself apart, be really artistic with your stuff, and it looks professional. It looks like you hired somebody, a marketing manager, brand manager, even an artist, somebody in fashion, whatever it is, to do your social media, and you look more legit, straight up. All right, second thing you can do, kind of related, is use a consistent font, like use a consistent typography, as they say in the industry. I think that's the word. But that would be an idea of finding a set of fonts or a type of font that is consistent throughout all your social media. So, you know, your name is in one specific font. Then people begin to connect that font with your art. One example being like Eminem, like you probably know the Eminem symbol. I'm not even gonna put it in the video, but you know the M with the backwards E, and you have a certain connection with that. It's a very specific type of font. I think it's actually just Arial, but it looks really cool, and that's a consistent font, and you come to expect that from Eminem. And that's something that almost all artists use, to be real. Like, you look back at the Tupac logo, there's a very specific font, the old Jay-Z logos, but finding a consistent font that you can use across your website, across your Instagram, across all of your social media where you're allowed, is another way to look really professional. And we've started to do that on How to Rap. I'm not gonna tell you what our font is, but if you notice in a lot of the recent videos and in our little logos, we have a specific font we use, and it looks more professional. Looks like you're the real deal. I should say one thing about the font thing. Be sure that it's not too big. A really good way in sort of 2016, marketing is having a nice small font in the side rather than having it all big and blasting it like a billboard. That's one thing that in the older How to Rap videos I was doing wrong. And one of our artists who's pretty good on the professional level in the marketing was like, yo, make it small, like it looks more professional. So that's a little quick tip. And then trick number three is you want to make sure to know the difference between sans serif and serif. All right, so sans serif is the fonts that don't have the little like edges. So you can think about Arial or even like the font that we're using here in the video. Anyone that doesn't look really like old school typing, like, you know what I mean? Like Times New Roman, anything that doesn't look like it's from a book, that's really hard to read when you're online. So if you notice, anything on Facebook, Twitter, anything that's like a professional grade social media, they all use what they call sans serif typewriting. All right, and if I'm not going to go through the definition of that, Google it or Urban Dictionary it, but a lot of like artists, one quick way to look unprofessional and make it hard to read your website is to use serif writing. All right, so look that up. Basically, don't make it look like a school paper, school book. Don't use Times New Roman, don't use any of that stuff you learned in school. Use sans serif, and all of the biggest companies from Google to Facebook and all that, that they use sans serif. But hopefully these help. Be sure to implement these. These are relatively simple and quick and easy to use. You just got to do them, but they will make a big difference in making your promotion and your materials look that much more professional, not like one of these amateur rappers out there selling CDs on the boulevard. You don't want to be like that. It's not 1998 anymore. But if you this is your first time watching us, be sure to subscribe. And if you've been following us for a little while, be sure to check out our online coaching class. We've got a nice little promotion going on for June 2016, 30% off, as well as some cool bonuses that you normally have to pay for. So if you're interested in getting coaching from me and rappers from around the world, check the video description box below and sign up for that. What that permanent discount is pretty cool, and you and I can start working together. But regardless, hopefully this helps. Get your stuff professional, looking artistic, all fashionable. And I'll talk to you soon. Peace and blessings from the big homie Drew. I'm out.